clubs are waiting line, motherfucker.
Just a regular, everyday cool guy. I've got $600 in the bank, motherfucker. Just a regular, everyday normal guy.
And my sexual performances are average.
I work in customer service for a phone company.
I make $12 an hour, but that's all I need.
I live in a small apartment on a quiet street.
I don't go out too much, I like to watch TV.
I can't afford a car, I use public transportation.
I don't mind, I read till I reach my destination.
Sometimes a newspaper, sometimes a book.
The amount of money I save, this shit is off the hook.
And I'm not very good with the women. I'm a pretty shy person and I'm average looking. Last time I had sex was in 2003.
And I'm ashamed to admit, but it wasn't free.
I'm just a regular, everyday normal guy.
I get nervous in social situations, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday normal guy. I get constipated once a month. I'm just a regular, everyday poor guy.
And I make pretty good spaghetti sauce, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday normal guy. And I get scared when I go see the dentist.
I'm a poorly sure of everyday life.
Easily forgettable and I'm not very light.
I have an according to Jim personality.
I'm as entertaining as a fucking STD.
If you wanna mess with me, I think you probably can.
Because I'm not confident and I'm weak for a man.
I just roll up in a ball while you kick me in the back.
Yeah, honestly, I probably won't fight back.
And I don't have many friends that would back me up.
My friend Steve would, but he doesn't look very tough.
Wanna mess with me, bitch?
If you're ready, get laid, put your hands up. And if you're not well paid, put your hands up. And if you got a pet cat, put your hands up. And if you got a bad back, put your hands up. I'm just a regular, everyday normal guy.
My parents are really nice people, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday normal guy.
I am somewhat afraid of heights, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday normal guy.
I like to show Grey's Anatomy, motherfucker.
I'm just a regular, everyday normal guy.
And I'm pretty good at making paper planes.